Today, the Trudeau government announced its 9-member cannabis legalization task force with a disconcerting lead, anti-pot politician Anne McClellan. The panel now has until November to advise the federal government on the best way to legalize cannabis before legislation is introduced next spring. But if the government's goal was to create even more confusion and doubt about the future of the plant's legal status in Canada, they've succeeded with their pick for the committee's top spot, who the Globe and Mail described as widely seen as being right of center in the Liberal Party. McClellan, who has held several ministerial posts under previous Liberal governments and currently serves on the board of directors of a fertilizer company and a uranium company, has been publicly anti-cannabis for years. For example, in 2005, McClellan called weed a dangerous substance that's more carcinogenic than tobacco. According to her, that's irrefutable science. As health minister in 2002, McClellan said she had a certain degree of discomfort with medical cannabis, but the courts took us down a certain path. She explained that it wasn't her government's choice to allow medicinal use of the plant. In 2014, when the Center for Addiction and Mental Health called for cannabis legalization, McClellan said the government is not going to move on the basis of one report from one agency, no matter how reputable. With McClellan's new job, NDP MP Anne Quach questioned Justin Trudeau's sincerity as the pro-pop Prime Minister. She said McClellan's placement on the committee is like putting Colonel Sanders in charge of the chicken coop. Still, according to Liberal MP Nathaniel Erskine-Smith, the only member of his party who had the courage to vote with the NDP, Greens, and Bloc to decriminalize cannabis now, McClellan is a very reasonable person whose cannabis position has likely evolved, like many Canadians. Thankfully, at least 4 members of the task force have publicly stated support for cannabis law reform, including Dr. Mark Ware, a family physician and associate professor at McGill University, Dr. Susan Boyd, a professor at the University of Victoria and a member of the Canadian Drug Policy Coalition, Dr. Perry Kendall, Provincial Health Officer for British Columbia, and Dr. Catherine Zahn, President and CEO of CAMH, which supports legalization. For example, Boyd wrote a book arguing that the media and police exaggerate the dangers of the cannabis industry and its connection to organized crime. And in 2014, Zahn wrote an article for the Ottawa Citizen arguing for legalization. Other members of the committee include former Vancouver City Councillor George Chow, Marlene Gesso, who serves as superintendent of Newfoundland and Labrador's Provincial Police Service, former RCMP officer Rafiq Suakar, and Dr. Barbara von Tigerstrom, a professor at the University of Saskatchewan. According to Liberal MP Bill Blair, the task force members were chosen in consultation with the provinces and territories.